What's going on, guys? It's Joe from Duke Sports Shop, and we really got something special here for you today. As you can see, we're looking at a premium box. Not too many guns come in a case like this. Let's get into it. Boy, is this thing beautiful. Beretta really outdid themselves with this packaging. You are looking at the brand new Cheetah from Beretta. I know I say brand new, it's a gun that has been here before, but now it's back and improved and packaged in a way that a lot of gun companies need to take notes. Chambered in 380 ACP. Looks like it comes with 13 round mag. Not too shabby. Okay. Unlike your bigger Berettas, this is going to be just a safety, not a decocker. This gun is double action, single action, without the decocker. Three dot sights. And this is optics ready. You can put an optic on here. What a beautiful piece. You're getting two magazines with this. Wow. A single action is very crisp. To be fair, the double action isn't bad neither. If I had to guess, that's around 5 pounds. It's not very heavy. You got a Picatinny rail there. Looks like the only thing you're probably going to be able to get on there is a TLR7 sub. Maybe a TLR7. I would bank on the sub with a 913 attachment. Wow, really beautiful. So guys, this gun's gonna be going up on GunBroker. It's very rare. I believe they're only making about 2,000 of these. So when you see one, if that's something that you want, you need to take charge and grab that. Outdid yourselves, Beretta.